Fighting for human rights is not an easy task, and that is why we need each other. We need to stand together and stick together, and we need to speak loud, because unless we speak, these leaders around the globe, even in the face of genocide, they repeatedly have pledged never again, but they have the little to realize that never again promise. And that is why we have to come together and continue to tell them this is their commitment, this is their responsibility. And if they look the other way, we cannot. People like us cannot look the other way. We will continue to fight for those people, right, until the declaration that they made, we can fulfill that, until we can realize the promise of never again. Because I do believe on the commitment of the ordinary people like us and you here in this room, because when you say never again, you mean it. When you start dedicate yourself to fight for human rights, you mean it, and you are sincere about it. Not, you don't say it because you want to gain point or you are running for an office, but you are saying it because this is the commitment you made. And this is the lifetime commitment for me and most of you. So we'll continue fight together. I thank you so much for being here and for fighting on behalf of your people and on behalf of those who need our voices worldwide. And we shall continue. Thanks.